विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज आपण प्रॅक्टिस सेट 4.2 मधील एक्झाम्पल नंबर 3 बघणार आहोत. इन दॅट एक्झाम्पल वी हॅव टू कन्स्ट्रक्ट ट्रायंगल ए बी सी, इन विच बेस ऑफ दॅट ट्रायंगल बी सी इज गिव्हन, बेस अँगल बी इज गिव्हन अँड डिफरन्स बिटवीन द टू साइड्स इज गिव्हन. फॉर दॅट फर्स्ट ड्रॉ द रफ फिगर. First step is to draw the base of the triangle. Here base is BC having length 6 cm. First here we draw the base BC. Then next step is to draw this ray BX which makes an angle of 80 degrees. Here is 0. Draw angle having measure 80 degrees. This one is ray BX. Here is point X and this angle is of 80 degrees. Now in this example given AC minus AB, if you observe this rough figure, here side AB is less, means length of this side AB is less than AC. Here we should draw this opposite ray BY of the ray BX. This one is ray BY. Then in your compass take distance equal to AC minus AB. AC minus AB j asel distance tevda apan कंपास मध्ये घेऊया. देन टेक बी एज अ सेंटर, ड्रॉ वन आर्क व्हिच इंटरसेक्ट दॅट रे बी वाय. इट इंटरसेक्ट ऍट दिस पॉइंट, दिस इज पॉइंट डी. देन नेक्स्ट स्टेप टू ड्रॉ सेगमेंट सी डी. Then next step is to draw the perpendicular bisector. Take distance more than half of that segment in your compass. Take D as a center, draw arc like this, means draw arc on both sides of that segment without changing this distance. Take point C as a center, draw arcs which intersects the first one. Join these two points. Oh, this one is the perpendicular bisector. Again, this distance is 2.5. This perpendicular bisector intersect ray BX at this point. This is point A. Draw segment AC. Join these two points A and C. This is your segment AC. This point A is equidistant from point D and C. That's why it is on the perpendicular bisector of segment CD. This is our required triangle ABC.